Tom Sampling from Mortgage Training Academy. Today I'm just going to work a little bit on staff work. You know, my staff work is kind of a gathering of from the Philippine arts, from the Chinese arts, Japanese. And so when you see me do a certain style, you know, I'm not just taking it from one style. So these positions, this is basically a woosao for covering hand. As I spin this down, okay, I can take this behind my back. I can pull up, back behind, okay. And this is just a basic position, okay. I'm constantly, there's the woosao, comes over the thumb, behind the back. Comes out, tucks, here's the positioning, warrior spins, okay, three figure eights, one, two, these are called rebounds off the body, okay, the arm, the shoulder, hip, okay, there's the arm, there's the hip, I go back for my spins, okay, now I have the spins off the wrist, okay, and verticals, okay. Now I have extended positions from here, as I slide, I go extended positions, and I go back into my, behind my back, spins over here, and you can get into your figure eights. This is your downward figure eights, okay? Okay, then come over the head. You've got your upper spins, okay? If you're just working on your spins, okay, there's a lot of different ways to work your spins. The next few videos, I'm going to try to do the box work, which is a fairly fast Filipino set. I'm going to do some Chinese and some Japanese forms where you're working with two individuals. So that kind of does it for today. Thank you. Please subscribe to our channel.